The first thing you do when you get a flask is make sure that you charge it up. That's the USB adapter that it came with. Just make sure you charge it and that battery level is stable and full. So right now it's uncharging, it might be a couple of hours. So that's the first step, charge it up, make sure it's fully charged. And I'll be telling you how it works later on. So got all the kits right here. And the bottle flask is in charging mode. Pretty neat. All right, we'll talk later. Bye.